pourquoi nous les mouvasses? La caisse, la kifunyama, la kilutu. Ah, hé, takata, tomagasi, pompoko. Non,
pas,
the same way that you decide what's funny or not.
So my favorite movie is Minions Rise of Gru right now. I've seen it 15 times.
This is one of my favorite films of all time. I've seen it over 200 times and more to go. This film, which was released in America as Master Killer, not only gives the name of one of our Wu-Tang Clan members. We have an
APB. Kind of prompted today to talk about this because I saw an article saying it was, I don't know what article it was, but saying it was one of the worst movies of the year, and totally disagree, but when, just like in this movie, I could see where people make fun of me. I think I would handle it okay. Anyway, I just want to talk about favorite films. Mine right now is The Minions Rise of Gru. I do like it. And I was thinking about favorite films of people, and I used to be very critical of what other people liked, really, which was kind of unfair as the more I grew on, and myself, like in a movie like The Minions Rise of Gru, and other people don't understand why, which is, it's fine. But, my wife, for example, she likes the Twilight movies, and honestly, I can say stuff, but I don't know what she likes about them, so that's, I really don't have anything to stand on if I did make fun of her, because they're romance movies, and I don't know, and she does, and she likes them for her own reasons, so that's just the way it is, and that's what it is, all movies, I think, that people are their favorite. And, honestly, any film you can talk crap about, you really can. You can talk crap about anything. Anything you can make fun of. And I just kind of, with that article, kind of let it go. But, it just kind of made me think of why is this my favorite? Why did I like it so much? There's other reasons why. But, honestly, reminded me in a way of movies like The Nightmare Before Christmas, which I didn't like when I was a kid, but as when I turned 16 and I rented it from a video store on VHS, I loved it. It's still one of my favorite movies. And honestly, The Rise of Gru kind of reminded me of characters even in from Nightmare Before Christmas. In movies, there's a personal element that people connect with, and honestly, I did, if there is definitely a personal things with The Minions Rise of Gru that I did connected with. And if you're interested at all, I did actually make a music video. It's called Cosmic Auto, and it's basically kind of the personal connections I made. And I think everyone does that with movies. Me in particular with animated movies. That's why I kind of started this. But I'll just go over a few things of what I like about. Maybe you'll understand better. Obviously, Otto's become one of my favorite characters. And obviously, my favorite scene is the scene with Otto, and they call him Biker, but I just call RZA. And loosely based on kind of a homage to Easy Rider. But the two aspects I liked, I just at the top of my head that is creepy. That's like grudge creepy, Si. I just looked in the thing and I just saw this figure go. Just some aspects at the top of my head that I liked about, and you, I'm sure you might relate, maybe you don't, with your favorite movie. But I like to, I mean, just small things, honestly. And like Otto's helmet, for example, is actually the design's based on Vans from the 70s. So if it's just thought it was a cool idea. And obviously, the big thing why I really liked this is that Otto and the characters that RZA played, they were both had braces on. And that kind of reminded me of kind of the outsider motif with films like Edward Scissorhands or Nightmare Before Christmas or that sort of thing, where people on the outside kind of connect with one another. I was just like, well, what are they critical about? So I did pull it up. I think it was Variety or something. I don't know. But I pulled it up, and there were, the only thing is it wasn't much of a story, and they were critical about saying the Minions were, it was just goofiness. And I was like, well, do you honestly look at, did they look at this kind of stuff and kind of critique it, see if it has an art form to it? That's just kind of a few thoughts of having. So yeah, that's just, the more I think about it, the more I kind of have strayed away from thinking other people's favorite movies are stupid or anything of that nature. It's just really not fair. They did make fun of the Minions, so I just think they're mad because, yeah.
Word up. Cash take you everything on the around joint. Me. Cream, get the here money. Here we go. Check this shit. Yeah. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job. Had second hands. Moms bounced on old man. So then we moved to Shaolin Land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I began to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up white boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick ass click and went all out.